So you can see here how we kept building with steps, moss in between. There's stones behind this, and then I filled it with some dirt and succulents back in through here. Now I can continue to build any way that I want, but that is how you do steps. The most important thing is that you put some stones around the side so it's nice and firm. You can press on these pretty hard without them falling out. So that's the goal. You need to build that foundation in underneath, lots of stones and dirt, and then your step and your moss that helps hold it in place. That's your glue, and stones in between. So just keep layering. And those are steps. Okay, so if you don't have the wood slices, you can use flat little rocks or bark, anything like that. But these are very, very strong. In fact, if you push on this, the whole thing moves. So again, just make sure that you're sticking a lot of stones in there if you have any wiggle room. This was a little wobbly for me, so I put some bark in there, just shoved it in there real nice and tight. So now everything is safe and it'll stand the test of time for you. You'll be able to have it outside and it won't fall apart. Okay, happy building. Bye.